long, sweaty car trip just so you can look down a big hole. You don't want any of us standing behind you.
Okay. Who doesn't want to go to the Grand Canyon this summer? All right, you don't want to do anything as a family? Fine, we'll spend the summer in the inflatable pool.
Oh, show of hands. Meeting adjourned.
See you next year.
Yeah, where do you think you're going?
Basketball.
Bye. No, you're going to do the dishes or else you're not getting your allowance next week.
Deal, thanks.
Well, I guess a $3 thread ain't what it used to be. They don't even try to humor us anymore. How come I got 3 kids and a husband and I end up doing all the grunt work?
The beauty part is you actually grunt while you're doing it.
I want a dishwasher.
We've been all through this, Roseanne. The kitchen wasn't designed for one. You don't have the right kind of plumbing. You'd lose half your cabinet space. Trust me, I'm a professional contractor. It can't be done.
Well, then I want you to go in there and build me that shelf by the front door there like I want.
Well, that's a whole other ball of worms here now.